the side of the net, cleared away by Esposito and picked up by Korab. Korab dumps it out to the blue line, off to center ice, and taken by Bouchard, and then given to Lapointe. And Lapointe still at center ice, leads to the far board and LaRose, checked on the play by Jarrett. Loose puck taken by Korab, and the Hawks out. Korab wheels around in front of the Chicago Blackhawk net. And we have a whistle on the ice. It looks like it was a delayed call on an offside play. Missile dumps it into the Canadian zone, stopped behind the net by Dryden. Now the Canadians start moving it out, leading on the near board. Pete Mahomelis carries out to center ice, carries toward the far board. Bill White checks him, but he dumps it into the hot zone and continues. To the backboard, behind the net, poked away by Martin to the far corner and Stapleton ahead to Dennis Hull. Dennis Hull fans in his lead out, pass and drops it back to Stapleton. To Bill White on the near side of the hot zone. Back to Stapleton in front of the hot net, and he moves straight away. To the blue line. Stapleton carrying to the center line. Stapleton continues to carry, and now he leads on the right wing. And over the blue line, Dennis Hull with a shot and a save, and no rebound for Chicago. Dennis Hull getting a good shot off his top wing, and Dryden made the save, and there was no rebound for the Blackhawks. Center ice play. Wilson giving to LaRose. LaRose leading in front of Mahomelis. Mahomelis dropping it back off the stick of Bill White in the corner of the crease, and Esposito clears to the fireboard. Stapleton off to center ice, and then Dennis Hull leads the pass, but it was overled to Martin, and the Canadians come back, led by Lapointe. Lapointe leading off the near board to Bouchard. He cuts it down to the Hawks down near corner. Bill White and Cournoyer both go for it. The puck behind the Blackhawks net, along the backboard, still free. Now Bill White trying to freeze it. Now it's out of the sight of the referee. Whistle blows, face off in the Blackhawks zone. Another
14 minutes and 3 seconds left to play in the final period in the wildest hockey game of all time. Our Chicago Blackhawks, what a show they're putting on here in the Montreal Forum tonight as they lead Montreal in game number 5 by a score of 8-6.
Face off in the Blackhawks zone to the right of Tony Esposito, Makita and Lemaire. And the draw, false face off, the whistle blows, will do it again. In favor of the Blackhawks, and still a long way to go. The draw in the Hawks zone, won by Nikita to Russell in the near corner, throws behind the net to the far corner and the far board, and marks. He leads it out to center ice. It gets past Murdoch, skids into Canadian ice, taken by Savard. Leads to center ice, intercepted by Marks. Marks over the blue line, carrying on the right wing, leading in front to Nikita. He couldn't get a shot away. He was checked by Bouchard. And now the puck, along the near board, into the near corner, Coral digs forward, along with Savard. And then the puck free behind the net. Nikita picks it up, skates toward the far corner, loses control. And now the Canadians pick it up, Lemaire. Lemaire moving it out to his blue line, carries to the center line. Lemaire leading on the right lane to Cournoyer, over the blue line. Cournoyer leading back. Here is Savard coming out. A wrist shot, the save by Esposito. The rebound popped into the far corner and taken by John Marks. His pass to Nikita. Nikita out to center ice, Savard intercepts. His pass deflected right back to him at the center line. Savard leading on the right wing to Lemaire, but it was underled in his offside against Montreal.
Offside over on right wing. We're getting new lines now. Boy, what a pace this game has gone at. They've been flying from start to finish. We'll be back here at the Forum with more in a moment.
13 minutes and 10 seconds remaining in the third period of play. 8-6 in favor of Chicago. The face-off at center ice. The draw to the Blackhawks. Mackey to Backstrom. And Backstrom throws it off the near board and it skids into the near corner of the Canadian zone. Stopped by Dryden for Savard. And now dropped back in front of the net to Lapointe. And out to Richard. Out to center ice. He flips it into the hot zone. It heads for the backboard. Frisco is there along with LeFleur. Frisco touches it. That's an icing call against the Canadian.
So it's icing, and they'll take it from the left here, all the way down the ice, into the Canadian zone that is to our right. With 12 minutes and 51 seconds left to play at Montreal, it's the Blackhawks 8 and Montreal 6.
The upcoming face-off in the Canadian zone, and the face-off circle to the left of Ken Dryden. Blackhawks making a couple of last-second changes. Have Crisco on, along with Backstrom and Chico Mackey. The two back men are Russell and Jarrett. And the draw to the Chicago Blackhawks. In the near point, a quick shot, a save by Dryden. Rebound to Backstrom. Can't get his shot away. He's being ridden off the play by Robinson. Crisco digs forward along with Henri Richard. Swatted at along the far board. Crisco into the far corner. Watch the center. He does. Here's Backstrom with a shot. Broken up as he got it underway. And poked into the near corner. Taken by Robinson now. And Robinson goes behind the Canadian net. Leaves it for Ollie Richard. Richard leaves it for Robinson. Robinson almost stolen by Chico Mackey, but the play was broken. Led out the center ice to Ollie Richard to the Hawks blue line. Richard moving into the slot position. Whistle blows. It's an offside play against Montreal.
An offside with 12:19 left to play in the final period at Montreal. Well, I don't know what the outcome of the game is going to be, but I tell you, it's the game the Blackhawks deserve to win.
Trying to face off outside the Hawk blue line, the draw to the Hawks zone to Jarrett. The near side to Russell. Out the backstrom off of his stick, intercepted by Robinson, and Robinson returns the puck into the Hawk zone too soon. Whistle blows again. Offside against Montreal. Face-off will be at center ice. It'll be Henri Richard for Montreal and Ralph Backstrom for Chicago. And the draw back to the Hawks zone, and Jarrett at the blue line, skating toward the far board, throws it off the board. It's intercepted by Lapointe at the Canadian blue line and bucks it back to the near side and taken by Robinson. Out to center ice, Frank Mahovlich. Leading the Hawk blue line, and Crisco breaks up the play, dumps it back to center ice. Frank Mahovlich coming back in the left wing, leads it over the Hawk blue line, thumped back to center ice by Jarrett. And Robinson has to retreat into the Canadian zone. Robinson moving it out to his blue line. Now he's heading for the far boards at the center line, leading on the right wing over the blue line of the Blackhawks. Intended for Henri Richard, broken up, off the glass, taken by Crisco, can't hold it. Angotti pokes it out to center ice, and here's Bordalo one-on-one over the blue line. Bordalo coming out, and he can't get his shot away. He was checked by Robinson. Loose puck along the backboard, taken by LeFleur coming out on the right side to Henri Richard. Richard to the center line. Now the far board over the blue line, a long shot and a save by Esposito, and Esposito holds on to the puck and is pushed over on his back. And Doug Jarrett, the veteran, is talking to Phil Russell. Russell looked as if he wanted to have a piece of LeFleur. And did you notice, Bob? Doug Jarrett standing there saying, now come on, cool down. Let's not get a penalty at this stage of the game.
That's right. That's one thing we don't need is a penalty here and give these flying Frenchmen a man advantage. We have 11 minutes and 27 seconds. In the final period with the Chicago Blackhawks leading by a score of 8-6.
Waiting for the face-off in the Chicago Blackhawks zone to the left of Tony Esposito. It'll be Jacques Lemaire for Montreal and Lou Angotti for Chicago. Angotti receiving some instructions from Billy Ray at the Chicago bench. Now they're in position for the face-off. And the draw, false face-off. Whistle blows, we'll do it again. 8-6 in favor of the Blackhawks. Ready for the drop of the puck. And the draw, won by Angotti. To Stapleton, throws it off the far board, and Korab pops it out to center ice, taken by Lafleur. Lafleur to the near side, and Savard can't control the puck, picked up by Bill White. And Bill White dumps it into the Canadian zone. Out of the net is Dryden to stop the puck for Murdoch. Murdoch behind the net. Leads to Lemaire. He goes into the far corner. Lemaire starts it out. Gives back to Murdoch. Murdoch over the blue line of the center line, leading over the Hawk blue line. Broken up, taken by Bordalo, and Bordalo has one man to beat. Bordalo back to the blue line, trying to move into the slot, over skates the puck, and it's cleared out by Savard to center ice. Bill White drops it right back in before the Hawks are able to clear. No offside on the play. But puck back into the Hawks zone to the near side, and Bill White leads it out to center ice, intercepted at the blue line of the Canadians by Murdoch. His pass deflected up in the air by Angotti, into the Hawks zone, overskated by Lafleur. He drops it back to the center line to Savard, and Savard moves to the Hawks blue line, moving toward the far board on the right wing. Broken up, knocked off of his stick by Angotti and taken by Korab. Korab throws it around on the near corner, it goes over the glass. In the near corner, someone has a souvenir and will have a face-off.
We have 10 minutes and 31 seconds left to play at Montreal in Game 5. The Blackhawks are leading by a score of 8-6.
How many baseball games do you suppose you've reported 8-6?
Boy, I'll tell you, this one's unbelievable, but we'll be back here at the Forum with more in a moment.
From the face-off, the puck out to center ice, Dennis Hull at the blue line, tipped into the far corner, wants to turn around, he does, the shot is off the side of the net, back to Dennis Hull on the far corner, tries another shot, but it's broken up. Taken by LaRose, LaRose leads it out of an air side to Bouchard, ahead to Wilson, Wilson leading it over the Hawk blue line, it goes into the far corner, and Jarrett is on it for Chicago. And Jarrett trying to clear it out past Pete Steph. Mahovlich can't do it, fighting for the puck in the far corner. Mahovlich digs it off, stealing away is Martin, and he loses it to Mahovlich. Mahovlich and Martin digging for it. Behind the net now, Jarrett trying to clear it away. Into the near corner, now Russell gets his stick out of it. And off the near board, he tries to clear it, and finally it's cleared out to center ice. Brought right back in by Wilson around the near corner, and it skids to the far corner. Dennis Hull is on it. Poked up into the air and into the far corner. LaRose. LaRose moving behind the Hawk net. Leading it out back to the blue line. It gets away from Bouchard. And it's out to center ice. Bouchard to the far side of LaPointe. LaPointe carries now to the center line. LaPointe dumping it into the Hawk zone. It goes to the far corner. And Dennis Hall retreats to the side of the net. Goes behind the net. Comes into the near corner. Dennis Hall trying to dig it out. Finally, poked to Martin. Martin clears it out to center ice off the far board. Dennis Hall and LaPointe. But LaPointe pokes it back into the Hawk zone. And Martin retreats. Martin has the puck for Chicago. He leads it out to center ice. The long lead gets away from everybody all the way down. Over the goal line, off the backboard. Touch there by Murdoch. It's icing against Chicago. We pause 5 seconds for station identification.
Your super sports station, WMAQ, Chicago.
Our injured friend Keith Magnuson has been around the press and radio row all evening long. Very happy about what's happening here tonight. Wants to be remembered to the boys out at Marmion Military Academy in Aurora, where he gave a talk a couple of weeks ago, and I'm sure the boys are happy about this.
Ready for the face-off to the right of Tony Esposito, Makita, and Henri Richard. And the draw, again, won by Makita to Bill White off the backboard. He flips it into the far corner. LaFleur and Stapleton dig for it. So does Marks. Now Stapleton poked away by Henri Richard. Back to the backboard behind the Hawk net. Thrown around the near corner by Bill White. Kept in by Savard. To LaFleur. LaFleur dropping it back to Frank Mahovlich. Mahovlich with a shot to put in, and it's off the side of the net. That goes behind the net, taken by Stapleton. Stapleton to Coral. Can't hold it. Shot by Frank Mahovlich. Broken up. Henri Richard with a shot. Stolen by Stapleton, and Stapleton dumps it off the far board after center ice. Picked up by Savard at his blue line. Along the far board, Savard to the center line. Leading to LaFleur at the Hawks blue line. LaFleur is put down. Loose puck picked up by Stapleton. And Stapleton out to Makita at center ice to Coral on the right wing. Coral over the blue line. Stolen away by Wilson. And drops to center ice. Picked up by Henri Richard. 2-on-1. Henri Richard, a shot and a goal.
Some kind of a demonstration here. We can hardly hear ourselves talk, but Richard is a tremendous favorite here in Montreal, and as most of you know, because we've told it to you a number of times, he has played in more Stanley Cup games than any other player in National Hockey League history. Here with four in just a moment. Well, they are just taking time out as the crew here at the Forum, and by the way, it's a very nice place. It's like the Chicago Stadium. They keep it up in great shape. Very nice people here in attendance, and they've got this ice cleared. We have 8 minutes and 17 seconds left to play. And along with Lloyd Pettit, this is Bob Elson at Montreal, and we are witnessing, well, the most unbelievable hockey game I've ever seen, and I'm sure it applies to Lloyd as well.
Into the Hawk zone. Russell throws it out to center ice and back to the blue line, taken by LaPointe. to Savard at the center line. Savard moving toward the near board, gives to Tardif under his stick and goes into the near corner. That whistle we heard offside against Montreal.
The clock is a factor now, as well as the Canadians. The clock shows that there's 7 minutes and 49 seconds left to play in the final period of the hockey game of the century. The Blackhawks 8, Montreal 7.
And the faceoff outside the Hawks blue line. The draw finally is gained by Tardif, and he dumps it into the Hawks down near corner. Jarrett behind the net. Jarrett carries to the far corner, gives to Crisco along the far board. Crisco wants to freeze it on the board. The whistle blows. We'll have a faceoff in the Blackhawks zone. Faceoff to the left of Esposito, Backstrom, and Lemaire. And the draw to the Blackhawks. Stapleton trying to clear it. It's right off the side of the net. Now brought out to over the blue line and out to center ice to the far board. Lapointe digging along with Backstrom. Poked along the board, taken by Crisco for Chicago and poked into the Canadian zone. And there will be no offside because the advantage goes to the Canadians. From center ice, the lead on right wing to Jacques Lemaire. Whistle blows offside again to the Canadians.
Down to the far side. Long shot by Robinson. Broken up by Corrin, and that's done.
Center ice to Bouchard. Dumps it into the hot zone. Off the near corner to the stick of Esposito for Bill White. Now Bill White behind the Blackhawk net. Moving into the near corner, leads out to Angotti under his stick, and it slides all the way down into the Canadian zone, onto the stick of Dryden, and he clears it into the near corner. And along the near board, stolen by Angotti. Angotti getting by one inside the blue line, throws it into the far corner. Rebounds to the side of the net. Dryden is out and clears it away from Korab. And off the far board. Now Pete Mahomlis to center right. Dumps it to the hot blue line, deflected away. Swatted at by Hordelow. Poked at by Stapleton into the near corner. Angotti throws a solid shot into Pete Mahomlis. The puck back to the near point. A shot by Bouchard and a save by Esposito. That shot from the near point by Bouchard was surely headed for the upper left-hand corner of the net, and that's exactly where Esposito's glove went to snap it out of the air.
I tell you, the pressure on these goalies in this game must be absolutely unbelievable. Just one fantastic save after another. Here we've got an 8-7 game with 6 minutes and 31 seconds left. The Canadians and the Blackhawks to face off in the Blackhawks zone right underneath us. Chris Fox and Howie Richard, the draw to the near corner of the hot zone, taken by Bill White, goes behind the net, throws it around the far board, and Dennis Bell lets it slide out to center right. Picked up by Jimmy Papin, but the pass sent down to be a double arm pass, and it's offside against Chicago. They'll bring it back with 6:23 left.
Final period.
gives to Cornwallier. He centers, nobody there. Off the near board, Mikita can't clear it. It's out to the blue line, but kept in by Robinson. Down to the far board of the Hawks zone, and Mark jumps back to center ice. Mikita trying to break the play of Lemaire. He is taken out of the play by Murdoch, and the puck goes into the far corner of the Canadian zone. And Robinson has it behind the Canadian net. Gives to Murdoch, down the far board, to the blue line, to the center line. Murdoch to the blue line of Chicago on the right wing. Spun around by Mark. Loose puck in the far corner. Jared is taken into the backboard hard by Murdoch. Loose puck to the side of the Blackhawk net. Flooded at by Russell. Now Coyle along the near board gets possession of the puck, and Coyle dumps it out to center ice off the skate of Murdoch back into the Canadian zone. And Murdoch leads the pass to center ice and Cornwallier. Dumps it into the hot zone. Around the far corner, it's Gibbs by and out into the near corner. And Lemaire trying to put it around the corner again. It's checked by Bill White. Loose puck in the near board of the hot zone. Back to the Lemaire. Dig for it. And three players pile up on the puck in the near board. We'll have a face-off in Blackhawk ice.
We have exactly 3 minutes and 43 seconds left in the final period, Game 5 at Montreal. Our Blackhawks 8 and the Montreal Canadiens 7. In a hockey game they'll talk about for years.
Off to the right of Esposito, the draw to no one. Loose puck, picked out of there by Mackey. Mackey into the near corner, takes the check to Wilson. The puck behind the net, poked at by Stapleton into the far corner. And Stapleton moves it out, gives to Maxson. Off the end of his stick and center right off the far board, poked at by LaPointe and given to LaRose. LaRose at his blue line. LaRose to the center line, being checked by Bill White. Loose puck in the hot zone, and Stapleton picks it up off the far board. Stapleton in the far corner, goes behind the net, leads it into the near corner to Bill White. Bill White off the near corner, deflected up in the air by Mackey. Knocked down by Pete Mahalanek. He can't get a shot away. The puck goes to far board, and Stapleton dumps it out to center ice, and LaPointe is on it for the Canadiens. To the near side, at the center line is the bar. Over led with Pete Mahalanek, but it wouldn't have done any good anyhow. The whistle blows offside against Montreal.
Here's a whistle with 3 minutes and 6 seconds left. You got a good luck piece around, get a hold of it. Let's hope the Hawks can hold on here with 3 minutes and 6 seconds and win one of the greatest hockey games that's ever been played. 15 goals have been scored here tonight, and the underdog Blackhawks have played one of their greatest games of all time, maybe 8-7.
Becoming a factor now. The Blackhawks are 3 minutes and 6 seconds away from victory here at the Forum in Montreal, Canada. A rare thing indeed. Waiting for the puck to be dropped. It is McGraw. Goes to the Hawks blue line. Near side, far side, stable to stable to Angani. Overland and picked up by Savard. Savard leads it back to the Hawks zone off the near board. Bill White pokes it out to center right. Stapleton digging for it. Deflected away but picked up by Angani. Angani to the center line. Angani to the blue line on the left wing. Angani leading in front. The ball over the portal. Checked away on the play, couldn't get his shot underway. The puck out to center ice to Bill White. To Bortolo over the blue line. Almost stolen by Angani. Picked up by Savard. Savard to Harvey Richard. Richard a long shot out of the stick of Esposito. Esposito's having trouble clearing it, but he smothers the puck. And the whistle blows. Esposito tried to clear it himself with the big goalie stick, but he fanned on the clearing pass and had to fall on the puck.
Boy, the Canadians were swarming in like bees when they saw that Esposito had trouble getting that puck, getting control of the puck again. But he went down on the ice and got a hold of it. About a foot out in front of the crease. So the faceoff will be in the Hawks zone. The clock shows 2 minutes, 34 seconds left. The Blackhawks 8 and Montreal 7.
Will be to the left of Esposito. Lou Angani for Chicago and Henri Richard for the Canadiens. They didn't drop the puck. Some of the players came into the faceoff circle. Now we try it again. The draw back to the blue line all the way out to center right. LaPointe recovers and throws to the near board of center right. Kappen breaks for the play, taken by Henri Richard. He can't bring it in because Cornwallier was already in the zone. Now Robinson to Frank Mahomlis on the left wing. Poked away by Bill White. Out of the net comes Esposito to poke it back to the near board. And led off by Bill White to center right. LaPointe has to wait. And LaPointe now drops it into the hot zone. It skids around the far corner and behind the net to Bill White. Bill White in the near corner. Bill White leading it out, deflected away. And down into the Canadian zone. Out of the net comes Dryden. And Dryden has it in the near corner to leave it for LaPointe. And LaPointe leads it off on the right wing. Down the far board comes Richard. Dumping it into the hot zone. Around the far corner, stop behind the net by Esposito for Russell. And Russell throws it around the far board. Nobody there but LaPointe. Dennis Hall falls down. LaPointe with a shot. Cleared away by Russell. Back to center ice and taken in it by Robinson. Robinson receding through his blue line with 1:41 left to play in the third period. Now control off the near board. Brad Mahomlin gains control off the stick of Pappas. Leads it to the far side of LaPointe. LaPointe off the far board, dumping it into the Chicago zone. Drop behind the net by Esposito for Russell. Russell along the backboard. He wants to bring the stone away by Cournoy. Eddie off the side of the net. Russell goes into the far corner of the bus. To Dennis Holland. Here are the Hawks, 2-on-1. Down the far board, Dennis Holland. To the blue line. Leading the Pappas all alone in front. A shot and a save by Judge.
Which no one has ever seen before.